Today, I want to explain about mass defect. Mass defect is the loss of mass from an atom after nuclear fission is occurred. A measurement of the mass of an atom is usually used atomic mass unit, AMU.
This is example nuclear fission involve uranium-235.
These are the mass for each atom.
To calculate the mass defect, we need to sum up the mass before fission and the mass after fission.
Mass defect can be obtained by calculating the differences between total mass before fission and total mass after fission.